What's your name?
I'm Michelle Cunningham.
I am so glad the two guys turned for you, and I could hear why. I felt you struggled with your nerves. Last year I had quite a few issues with people on my team who couldn't really get on top of their nerves, and maybe I'm a little bit burnt, but I'm a little bit afraid to push people who are not ready to a later stage.
I completely disagree with Sharon. I think you had no nerves there. I turned around, your eyes were closed, you were completely submerged in the song. I didn't hear an element of nerves in your voice, and that you're one of the first that I didn't. And for me to turn around for a song that I, not that I don't like it, it never grabs me, but you did, and that's why I turned around, and you'd need to work on the one thing I take a risk here is I'm not sure if you can belt, because you can't do that week after week and win a show like this. So it's your call now, me and Keane, go for it, dude.
Yeah, hi.
Hi.
I agree with Brezzy, actually, on the nerves front. I didn't hear any nerves either. I actually just thought you were submerged in the song. It was a very, very brave choice of a song. You know, that the way Emily Sandé sings that song has got, you know, so much power. You really, really sold it to me, and I think that's why I turned around. So I think it's down to you, whoever you feel is the right person for you.
I'm going to go with Brezzy.
Got the hug. Prepare for the hug.